Hey everyone, in this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this blinking grid. I use the type tool to add dots. Let's increase the tracking quite a bit to move the dots apart. We add an opacity animator, set the opacity to 0. In advanced, we set units to index. The highest index number is 16. I added 16 dots. We link the end to the start of the range and add +1. We add an expression to the start property, posterize time and 4 in parentheses, semicolon. Then math.round, we want whole numbers, and inside the parentheses, random, and 0,16 inside the parentheses of the random expression. We open the position property and separate the dimensions. We add the expression index multiplied by 50 to the y position property and duplicate the layer.